I think it's the debate between internet service providers being, or companies such as Facebook being publishers and not being publishers. And I think they are publishers, and they should take responsibility for the material they publish. And it's about them investing in themselves to moderate their content.